this whole area used to be a parking place that I used when I was a student in 1999 and 2000 till 2002, and they remove all the parking place, but they build some other parking place. I think one here and one other on the other side of the river to maintain the level of parking facilities for cars.